kubyibushya siku ya rero ndi moyo ndi poso kubitije mkate wa bwino mkate wamene supu tisa muntu koma umakonza muntu kuti agale muntu.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Uyu mkate supu tisa muntu koma umakonza muntu kuti agale muntu. Ndiponso muntu amakala muntu poka apo atalandira chipulumuso kuchokera kwa Yesu Kristo. Ikatisuna landira chipulumuso kuchokera kwa Yesu Kristo ndiwe chimuntu muntu chape. Popeza muntu ankala muntu ngati ali na chipulumuso kuchokera kwa Yesu Kristo. Chewa mama baba kulia kumachipata huko I jacket ya mimi na vala hii mukakambati ni jacket ione kabwaji because si ya blue si ya green but ione ka mukaikambe kwani atini jacket ya bwaji sokolele ticha nyirene tifuna kupanga chapa mtu cha uteka wa siku ya leo. Nifuna e jacket mchisungu tikamba kuti a jacket with many colors. Now mchichewa tikamba kuti chani. ya uteka no Mrs. Yirenda at least kuchipata tunachoka manjimanjo tikamba kuti kara mchichewa Mr. Yirenda ni chani. Mtu ndwai so hii jacket ya nina bara ni ya mitundu ati ndiye menezo ufuna pamene hii. So tika kama mchizungu kuti jacket with many colors mchichewa tikamba kuti futi tika kama jacket ni chizungu ichi. Misi zingine chitandise ni futi jacket ni chizungu maje mchichewa jacket. Wow. Wanda. So jacket ya mitundu.
Amen.
So usiku wa leo tinautenga uli na chapa mtu chaka makuti jacket ya Joseph ya mitundu.
Wow.
Yeah. Ichapa mtu chitari ichi.
Amen.
Jacket ya Joseph ya mitundu. Ichapa mtu chipeze kapa buku ya Genesis chapter 37 verse yake ya 1 kufika pa 3. Jacket ya Joseph ya mitundu. So Joseph is caught with many colors. Ichi ndiye chizungu ndiye title ya message ya siku yale. Kwa matikali mekuyenda mwatsatane kapena mukati mautenga wa siku yale leo. Nifuna kuti nipange ground kapena poimilira kuti nilalikiwe pino. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah, because nikumbuka last time pa last Friday neza inaenda mtown anata enda mtown very namvera vinani ofi so ikani ngatisiniza ikamba hapa then mupata huyu mwakine silika upeze futi so nikambiretu ninangena murumu ninapeza mapasta Ponso, panaru mozi mkuru wa mazibusa analini kupuzi samazaki. So kani inari muja inari ya kwino mwaona mwameno of God. So pe mwakarapa ndimwe misemo yabantu bose bari muzikora pansi so imwe ngati simu imirira na mpamvu ziko yonse yiwonongeka iriwo so tu imu man of God imwe muri na system yakuti simu mafuna kuleta cha kumi but kuchechi mulalikira kuwanzanu kuti walete cha kumi so nayise tifuna tikakhala kuno tiziona ti pastor chite cha kumi chake arete so ukapoka poka cha kumi ku vantu kucha ufunika naye wachosapo cha kumi waleta kuno kuli vakulu vakulu so that anointing isazikutavani winangu anabwera afunsa question pa group ya ma pastors vamene vanja kukamba kuti even kama pano mukaenda pa Findeko House floor number 15 muzavipeza zo wina angana kwa nafusa kwa sababu tata kumbusa ili nakumana na question ni kuma members manje hii question inani kuta utini yange ni zaia kapanji mfana wina angana kwa nafusa question yoka mba kuti nanga ingati mtu achonga kubuka wala ero hapa ero ndrama za mene hapa zija achosapo cha kumi areta kuchechi ndiye kuti tingachitege cha kumi cha busa oropanji so uja mkuru wa mapastors anaya kama wewe kama kuti ndiye reason why iwe ndiwe mbusa so in drama ingati ya kwera ni ya uka walara ukalipe kuisevenzesi ufunika wa ipepele so that anointing ya murungu ya kara ya covering up in drama hii so that in drama hii ikare you have been kuisevenzesi because in drama ingati wa isevenzesa so chapi mwene hili hili wose wasa isevenzesa wama kara afukiteti na ukawala na uja kutamda wazakuti uyu mpusa akapepelela drama ya ukawala ero drama ijareka kukara ya ukawala so ni nangara mtima munga wa ntira mazi yoku pepeneze nga karapaja kutia wa watu ni wangene ele umu urokapena ni chitepuaji so ni karipe kuyenda uku maje mtu anaba ungamuchite kwa jiai ukapepelela drama ni kumuchita advice kuti kupa nikoi so that alike kuu but in drama watenga kari za ukawara alike so utenga weti nalikira tichita encourage watu kutinga tivamba makombili ni kutenga no ya pembele na tati nipuna mnivele ngeleko buku ya Romans 8 verse 1, 2, 3 somewhere there 1, 2, 3 nichita address ikani
Romans chapter number 8 verse
1
There is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus who walk not after the flesh but after the spirit for the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death verse number 3 for what the law could not do in that it was weak through the flesh, God sending his own son in the likeness of sinful flesh and for sin condemned the sin in the flesh.
Okay. Kondit kanalikila utenga waku uza mundu kutikumba niko iba baduwa marega na katikanalikila utenga wakuti mamai uchuwelewe nuhoipa ama matubazareka na katika nalikila utenga wakuti mamai tapena ni matate kutoja nikoipa kuti ama matubazareka kuchechi tika kwela kuchechi tifunika kulalikila utenga wakwanti kuti tifunika kulalikila maonize ya yukaba wazakura sana mfuti denu uzaba zikani tazikamba kangati wana wa Mungu sindi se chabe kapenda kuchechi kwengu kuliko kambi wa mao wote kuchechi ni ziba tika kwenda kuchechi tipu ya kupuzi sa Yesu Kristu kuwa
amen
noti wani yo kamba kuti leno so ukasomora kumazuro kuno ya wabanduwe uwa na wabaya asili za chabe asomoro wali 80 so so ni mazifunza question yoka makuti oni ni koti ima muntu majinga tuoni isichinja muntu. Why my pastors? Why mazipusa mali siku ya leo? Why my evangelists aba? Why my prophets aba? Mata ya time yolalikira madons na matus kubantu. Sembe woni ima chinja mtu panopitika mba sembe bantu wambiri wana chinja kuda. That's why ukapita murotu uzapeza vikwangu wani vambi iso wana matika matika paliponse woni ya uti ukastachakuti upeza soka ya so ingati waba wakumanga sembe bantu wama yopa ichi panopitika mba sembe kulibeba gawala. But the one that will come out, but Baba, in that Mukuba, was a woman guy like a poor. As a booze, I put a Pokuba was a new one.
Yes,
a ring at his was a new one, was a demand of white. Could he? So it's a lady natural shoe, Posa Putti, Penny Funa Pupa, Philippe Baba Poker, Zamba Kuranga now. Give you one a putti warning. Wina kwa mzaka nani kutanda urahiyahi onani siku ya wanongeka onani dressing ya mene ilipo siku ya leo dressing ya puti sansi bambo maningi so tienti ingilile mapastas ya mekulari kila utenga kuti asimaa ikapenda anga tembelu kemutima kafani tuwechabe mangachinje. So na muza kweshine yako kichafuta para asimaa cheo zae ndo urahi kila nchani so msokole suya ona mamini na muroti na wadezi mtu avara munga ino samba ninamuza kutiba na amba litikulariki na pangani ya mamini manamba kutiara kukumakai na siwambe nati mwamene marina wa mandu kawawuza kutosa faramini inga tijue mpusa wa maoni wesa kunza Yesu Kristi wana pepi chiti kanikuuniki ukakamba kutosa faramini azaendo farachi sketi chitari chokira basu chiboro ufika umu ati high waist mkamba kwanja asimaya ni high waist high waist akasiriza maje baenda kuliva tera wawo za tipangani siriti ipwele ifike msaidu jepe uo na kuti mini na isiketi itali balibe difference ukamawaza kuti sinakambe kutifuti mchume mufare ya siriti itali tifuna muzima na chame vita wasekamba kutikasi tizare kakufara vita dekativare vendi kuina jepe aza para dress ya kutimbesi hitu kainanganzo but ukaiwona mwini ni dress ya kaya jepe uona kuti mabodi features ya mbunu mabodi parts ya oneka palipose pea mbunu bada yewa para si amene ni amene ilipesi hiti so oni isi chinja mtu wana mamu. Ni pembero yanga kuli aliyese mpusa wamine aimili na kulari kina utenga wa mulu kuti chomete kunika kuchita ni ichi ni vele nga mchichewa ni buku ya Roma chapter 8 verse 1 kufika pa 3 ikamba kuti chifukwa chake tsopano iwo akukala mwa Kristu Yesu alipe kututidwa pakuti chilamulo cha mzimu wa moyo wa Kristu Yesu cha dimasula ine kulamulo la uchimo ndia infa mpoto ya uchimo ni infa. So maje kulilamulo ya mene imasula mtu kulamulo ya infa vesi ya kea pigika pakuti pakuti chimene chilamulo sichinate kuchita popeza chinafoka mwatupi murungu anatumiza mwana wake wakie eka mchifanizo chatupi la uchimo ndichifukwa cha uchimo na tuta uchimo mutubi kuti choikika chake cha chilamulo chikakwaniritsidwe mwa ife amene sitiyendayenda monga mwatupi koma monga mwa mzimu. Kulibe munthu pa dziko lapansi omwe amakwanisa kukulira kapena kupambana uchimo. Ndiye chilingo Mungu anatuma Yesu Kristu kuti pita pa dziko lapansi ndiponso anamukonzera thupi. Ili thupi linabwera kudzachivya kapena kugonjesa uchimo uli mkati mwa munthu. So ponga apo tatalalikira Yesu Kristu iye ali na thupi lomwe ligonjesa uchimo mu anthu ndiponso wanthu wazasiya kupa. Wanthu wazasiya umoyo wachiwerewere. So ukalalikira kuti siya kupa uzamangiwa azakuuza kuti silizaba pali pakapokora so that wasalimani. Uyu munthu sasiya kupa lalikira Yesu kuli uyu munthu ndiponso Yesu ali na thupi lomwe linachivya uchimo mutupi. Yesu akayamba kukara mkati mwa uyu munthu zilakorako za thupi zimayamba kugwendezeka kufa soka palibe kuzifosinga. Ndiye pacha uona kutara unali wafwaka sunga chonese zuwa osapima kwa ili 4 kapena 5. But tikalalikira Yesu mkati mwa iwe uma chito kumbuka tu mwati lero na bemako nilikuwa nika sina bemeko leka ni chayeko kamozi ora tupuzi unaliku siriza cigarette yonse ita paduka chako tupuzi umbe na chiraka chonse jasina maino kwacha museni uchome za zuba uito kumbusi wanamwana kute dadile mwa iwa na kubema. Tepe uona kuti chila kora kocha tupi chienda chikufa kuti ndiwe ulengesa kuti chila kora kocha tupi chife. Ia ni Yesu omwe anachipya anagonjesa sila kora kocha tupi mkati mutupi because ndiye munali uchimo.
Amen.
Ni nikonza kocha depoti yanga wanaamuru uteke wasiku ya leo ni jakete ya Josephi ya mitundu yosiana siana. Amen. Wama kuna ukamba kuti msokore ni mavesi ya mapaka ya liko bati ni mara nikira pwino because mwenye kine tima kuruza nche tipasa scripture diposo uwele inga uronga kala ulikunyumba. Amen. So kuoni nga watu wana wa Mulungu sikulalikira. Endeni kumasukulu muyende uku kumaeni chiwozu uko muyende kukuliva anko kumuzika kapena kuwapeseka kuti wazakulangani imwe chikalitwe chapano pasiko rapanzi bati ukapwera kuchechi kuno stikulanga kuti mulizire lingoma aoneka aoneka achinja iya kuno tikulalikira chape Yesu tasiriza kulibe yakine bose kujava kuti kuti bwerani kuchinayi kuno azimai kuti nyumba musuka bwanja azimai iya imuchita so that's why chikwati chamu chikwendezeka iya tikupozisani Yesu ndiponso Yesu iye anagonjesa uchimo mkati katupi azakonza tumirano ndiponso kuzakhala wanthu wopamba. Jakete la Josephi la mitundu mitundu wanthu wanga kama kuti maybe yazo inavala jaketi yaso iyayi sangobwera ko chabe kuchile kale fareko jakete because kuteka uli siku ya lero ni wabwino. Genesis 37 verse yake wali kufika pa 3
verse number 1 and Jacob dwelt in the land wherein his father was a stranger in the land of Canaan. These are the generations of Jacob. Joseph, being 70 years old, was feeding the flock with his brethren, and the land was with the sons of Bilhah and with the sons of Zilpah, his father's wives. And Joseph brought
unto his father their evil report. Verse number 3. Now Israel loved Joseph more than all his children, because he was the son of his old age, and made him a coat of many colors.
Anamupangira chovala chamitundu yambiri. Nikuna nisakire mchicheva. Gesi yake ya thi. Diye iti chitira isi. Koma Israeli. Anamukonda Yosefe. Koposa ana ake onse. Pakuti anali mwana. Wa ukalamba wake. Ndipo anamusokera iye malaya. Chichewa ichwa chipera ma chichewa chichonga. Anamukonzera iye malaya. Amuinjiro. Muinjiro, Mr. Nyirene. Muinjiro. Nishitundu ichi. Kapela ndiye makaras. Amuinjiro wachewa niza wapera puino soba kandela soba. So, Josepha watate wake. Wanamutungira jacket. Ndiponso I jacket. Inari yami tundu mitundu. I jacket inari bekara imozi. I jacket inari be mtundu umozi. I jacket inari ya mitundu mitundu. Chinare ngeza kuti Joseph wa mtungire jacket ya mitundu mitundu. Pakati babare ake. Nichifugwa chakuti Joseph anari mokonde etwa. Kuli matate wake kupambana ma brothers wake wose. So kamba kaichi watate wakonda mwana. Ndiponso kusiani sepawana. Nitungira mwana wanga. Wamene nikonde sesa chakete ya mitundu mitundu. So lero utenga watu kama kuti Joseph chakete yake, chakete ya Joseph ya mitundu mitundu. Chakete ya Joseph ya mitundu mitundu. Ndiye pano ulaliki watu wa siku ya leo. Wina angazifu unsa kuti romba pa chakete. Chamini muzara kina soni cha. Because haya ni maraya cha. Ya kutali yesa kafaa. Utenga wa siku ya leo. Jacket ya Joseph ya mitundu mitundu. Uyu mbusa. Afuna kulalikira chani siku ya leo. Afuna ulalikira jacket ya Joseph. Mujacket ya Joseph itizachoka mwona chani. Nifuna mnipase kuruka 24. Miamilepa 24 na 25. Kufikapa 27. Elo mjumbe mnipa 44 na 45. Because nifuna kumiaka ya anko ii. Yoka mba kuti mbusa azalalikira chani pa malaya ya Joseph. Malaya Joseph kuchamile tingarali kire Luka 24 25 26 27 ti jumpe tiende ku 44 ti 45.
Verse number 24. And certain of them which were with us went to the sepulchre and found it even so as the women had said, but him they saw not. Then he said unto them,
why about him?
O fools and slow of heart to believe, all that the prophets have spoken, ought not Christ to have suffered these things and to enter into his glory? And beginning at Moses and all the prophets, he expounded unto them in all the scriptures the things concerning himself.
Zaidi, mwasili za msokole.
I'm now at 44.
44.
And he said unto them, these are the words which I spake unto you while I was yet with you.
Aya ndiye mawe mwenda kuzali nikali tigilo. Pozi kwa mwono msokole kamena. Yesu atalipe kufa. Anawauza mawe aya. Opu omwe anali kumutsatira anamauza mau yose yanalembedwa kuchindeneri yanalembedwa kulamburo ya Mose yanalembedwa mabuku yose yanasia so akufa ndipo so auka pomwe ali kuuka apela romba kuzama uza kuti vera ayantie mau yomwe na kuuzani ijantao yomwe linalindi inu ehe tie nawe msokolero
verse 45 Then opened he their understanding, that they might understand the scriptures, and said unto them, It is written, and thus it behoved Christ to suffer, and to rise from the dead the third day. And that repentance, verse number 46, and said unto them, Thus it is written, and thus it behoved Christ to suffer, and to rise from the dead the third day.
Tafika msokore, tafika socha. Tafika. Kani hili hapa, nilane miyaka ya koyoka mba kuti, romba uyu mbusa, afuna kulani kila chani, pa malaya. Malaya ya Josephi, azalani kila chani. Nifuna mbusa kuti sebe aya malaya ya nari benchito mbayi kusebe siwa na ya lembe.
Amen.
So Luka akamba kuti kani zicha somweni na kuzani kuti kuyambira mumabhuku yali 5 yomwe Mose analemba kubwera ofika kuli maneneri kubwera ofika kuli masalimo wanali kulambura za ine so uyutenga wa siku ya leo choka mbuku ya Genesis 37 verse yake ya 3 ndiponso tikafusa Luka tuza kuti mbuku ya Mose mulimbe chona likira tilipe titandizile wele gani pa ndiponso Yesu akamba kuti Mose anali kulemba zaline kutandauza kuti tikapeza jacket ya Joseph ya mitundu mitundu tikafusa Yesu
Amen.
Ah. Tizazi wakuta ya maraya kasi kenti muzoleke ni Yesu ero tisampeza. Amen. Ili kwila kuno kwino kumbuyo ife kati because wenda soba ya kufusoma kwesha maraya futi ya kari Yesu futi asi nina kama niruka akamba kuti Mulani kila mpuku kwani Luka tili mpuku ya Genesis inalembewa na Moses mpuku ya rekanti checking tuone mrekord Luka checking aswa kamba kutuwa Yesu akamba kuti Moses anali kulemba za iye Yesu soma lembo yali muli Mose mujani ya Yesu anali kulemba pali so that's why inakamba kuti tenti muzole Maraya tuona mocha mbe Yesu Tili nato tumbwi tiza kumba kumba kuti tione kuti kotiti choka naye mpurumusi watu mpuku ya masalimo Joseph anaro hukonde kwa ndi atate wake Kiposo kamba kachikondi chama tate wake wanamukonzera malaya malaya alitundu mitu Joseph sana liku kara chambe kunganda yani akamba kuti Joseph anali mpusa wankosa pamoja ni abale ake Beni Joseph diye uja anali kutali na wanzake wabete na kosa kukachitika zoi pakuja Eva nyamura rekondija ndiye apereka kuli watate wake kukakamba kutawa ndala vitu sivina imilile bwino pali mbuzi zili 40 pata wanyama tawatenga zivili wagulisa so wakamba kutiti saulule ikani koma ine na pwena kutini kuzivise kutuka pesa zili 38 usadabu Joseph kukala mpusa wankosa adari na chikaliwe chake chabwino chomwe anali kupeleka record Bible ingamba kuta anali kupeleka record yo ipa yomwe anali kuchitira inali kuchitika kuta kuli mudara. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Tiri pamoja timu.
Amen.
So mba pano nifuna kuti uone kuti ukambati kulakula za Joseph ziva kuti tiri kulakula za Yesu Kristo.
Amen.
Because Joseph ni mutunzi wa Yesu Kristo. Kulingana na buku ya Hebrews 10
this one
Colossians 2 tikaverenga ya mabuku yatiuza kuti zonse zinali kuchitika kumbuyo uku unali mutunzi wa zinthu zabwino zomwe zinali kugwera kusogoro. Ndiponso zinthu zabwino zomwe zinali kugwera kusogoro ndi Yesu Kristu. Kugwera kwa Yesu Kristu kunatiletera ise ubwino andi ubwino omwe uli kukambika ndiyo yomwe wanakamba muchizungu kuti the good news. Utenga wa bwino nizivali kuhida tiende na pamozi. So nizaku ululila siku ya leo ukambatika kamba kuti tirali kila Joseph tirali kila Yesu wina ni mutunzi wina ndiye chitu cha mene china adza masikora pasi diponso tinachikwira diponso tinachiona diponso tinachimba ukaverenga John 1:1 uzaopeza utenga umwendi niko kama baba Joseph anali mpusa wankosa. Taona ukaverenga buku ya John chapter 10 verse yake 11 Yesu opera pazikora pasi akamba kuti ndine mpusa wabwino.
Amen.
Yesu ndiwe mpusa wabwino. Nkosa zanga zili ziva ndiponso na ili zizi voice yanga nkosa zanga zizi. Okay, tete tamange kuli Joseph. Joseph andine mpusa wabwino. That's why you wanna kuli konse kwe naenda kujatika vetera mkosa ingatina ili yonse ya sowa wanyama atalo wa kwangula nipera kuli kutara kusa muuza kuti mkosa ya sowa mpusa wabwino asta protect mkosa.
Amen.
Mpusa wabwino such that misuse mkosa. Mpusa wabwino ama chita protect mkosa. So kambira Joseph Bible ichitira umboni kuti anali mpusa wa mkosa. Then Yesu wabwira kama kuti ndine mpusa wa mkosa. Ungaone kuti pali chimbimbi diposo pali mwine wa chimbili mbili ichi Joseph isaka mba kuti jine mpusa wa mkosa. Bible ingamba kuti Joseph anali mpusa wa mkosa. Then Yesu akamba kuti ndine mpusa wa mkosa. So uona kuti chimwile na mwile wake azira kulira kuti ndine panja mnyamato ndine panja mnyamato. Ungaona Joseph alipakati kama brothers wake ama 11 so ona Yesu pakati pa disciples. Yesu anali kuulula chape zomwe zinali kuchitika kuchiyambi kukukwanirisa kuti mugambe kuti anu amene kulibe winako afika pakati pa. Amen. Ya tiendera pamozi niziva so na gwira gwira pankani ya vimvwili apa ingati munali kuona monga tipakisa mavesi yaenda yachena osadaka tiri pamozi but tisaivale nkani ilipano ni nkani ya jaketi ya Joseph ya mitundu mitundu. Msoko leli nifuna mulitamaji ise romba kuchokela pa Genesis 37 muyande chape 1 muyende nayo peri nisakuza ni kuti musivere nga pangono pangono because romba nifuna kutiki tamange.
Genesis 37 verse number 1. And Jacob dwelt in the land wherein his father was a stranger, in the land of Canaan. These are the generations of Jacob. Joseph, being 17 years old, was feeding the flock with his brethren. And the lad was with the sons of Bilhah and the sons of Zilpah, his father's wives. And Joseph brought unto his father their evil report. Now Israel loved Joseph more than his children, because he was the son of his old age, and he made him a coat of many colors. And when his brethren saw that his father loved him more than all his brethren, they hated him, and could not speak peaceably unto him. And Joseph dreamed a dream, and he told it his brothers, and they hated him yet the more. And he said unto them, "Hear, I pray you, this dream which I have dreamt. For behold, we were binding sheaves in the field, and lo, my sheaf arose and also stood upright. And behold, your sheaves stood around about and made obeisance to my sheaf." And his brothers said unto him, "Shalt thou indeed reign over us, or shalt thou indeed have dominion over us?" And they hated him yet the more for his dreams and for his words. And he dreamt yet another dream, and told it his brethren, and said, "Behold, I have dreamt a dream more, and behold, the sun and the moon and the 11 stars made obeisance to me." And he told it his father and to his brethren, and his father rebuked him and said to him, "What is this dream that thou hast dreamt? Shall I and your mother and thy brethren indeed come to bow down ourselves to thee on the earth?" And his brethren envied him, but his father observed the saying. And his brethren went to feed the sheep. Sorry, I will repeat verse number 12. And his brethren went to feed their father's flock in Shechem. And Israel said unto Joseph, "Do not thy brethren feed the flock in Shechem? Come, and I will send thee unto them." He said to him, "Here I am." And he said to him, "Go, I pray thee, see whether it be well with thy brethren, and well with the flocks, and bring me a word again." So he sent him out of the valley of Hebron, and he came to Shechem. And he said unto him, I'll repeat verse 15. And a certain man found him, and behold, he was wandering in the field. And the man asked him, saying, "What seekest thou?" And he said, "I seek my brethren. Tell me, I pray thee, where they feed their flocks." And the man said, "They are departed hence, for I heard them saying, let us go to Dothan." And Joseph went after the brethren and found them in Dothan. And when they saw him afar off, even before he came near unto them, they conspired against him to slay him. And they said to another, "Behold, this dreamer cometh. Come now therefore, and let us slay him, and cast him into some pit, and we will say, some evil beast hath devoured him, and we shall see what will come of his dreams." And Reuben heard it, and he delivered him out of their hands, and said, "Let us not kill him." And Reuben said unto them, "Shed no blood, but cast him into the pit that is in the wilderness, and lay no hand upon him, that ye might rid him out of their hands, to deliver him to his father again." And it came to pass, when Joseph was come unto his brethren, that they stripped Joseph out of his coat of many colors, that was on him, and they took him and cast him into the pit that was empty. There was no water in it. Verse number 25. And they sat down and ate bread, and they lifted up their eyes and looked, and behold, a company of Ishmaelites came from Gilead with their camels, bearing spicery and balm and myrrh, going to carry it down to Egypt. And Judah said to the brethren, what proof is it if we slay our brother and conceal his blood? Come and let us sell him to Ishmaelites, and let not our hand be upon him, for he is our brother and our flesh. And his brethren were content. Then they passed by Midianite merchants, and they drew and lifted up Joseph out of the pit, and sold Joseph to the Ishmaelites for 20 pieces of silver. And they brought him into Egypt. And Reuben returned to the pit, and behold, Joseph was not in the pit, and he rent his clothes. And he returned unto his brethren and said, the child is not, and whither shall I go? Verse number 31. And they took Joseph's coat and killed a kid of the goats and dipped it in the blood. And they sent the coat of many colors, and they brought it to their father and said, this have we found. Now, whether it be thy son's coat or not. And he knew it and said, it is my son's coat. An evil beast hath devoured him. Joseph is without doubt rent into pieces. And Jacob rent his clothes and put sackcloth upon his loins and mourned for his son for many days.
Mwasiri zamsokoleri. Nari kufunisa chema, patsi yonse ya utenga wa siku ya leo. Wakwira, kani iliponi ya jacket ya Joseph. Liposo, ona mchimali zilo, kalipe kusiriza kuti jacket ya Joseph kuchimali zilo, wata mchosa mukati mutangulisi waenda. Zini tiye pembele wa itenga. Jacket ya Joseph siwa kweza kuli mdara ili socha ni mwamene ili. Pafunika kufa kosa kuti watenge mwazi. Diposo waike jacket mugazi. Diposo jacket iende na magazi kuli mdara. Mdara ni pembele akurupili na kuti zose semene mwarangura. Nizazo wana diposo za chitika. Leka nitamange mchichema pangono pangani. Uyu mnyamata ata kondiwa na matatewa ki hota mpangira jacket. Anali obetera mkosa. Diponso chifuwa chaichi mabrada sivake Joseph wanamusonda. Kulime brada wake anali kumukona. Mabrada sivake Joseph, wanari kumuso. Why? Chifuwa chakuti, anari kukondewa na mtara, bomba na wina alieze. Diponso chikondi, ichistinari chompisa. Ichikondi, chinari kuonekera, padera, kutimu uyu mnyamata, akondewa na mtara, mchinaize. Prupu wanari nari. Niepe eka Joseph, wanene anasokelewa maraya, aya na mtara. Wai simuna koze ma jakete kutitonze tivare isi mdara. Akuti iya ni Joseph chape wangene aenda kuti avari maraya haya. So ni uza chari siku ya leo. Ukabereka bube ya John 7:7. Ingamba kuti ziko pomwe Yesu anabwera. Sina mziva ndiponso sina mkonde. Ukaona Joseph azondewa na mabrothers wake wose. Ufunika kuona Yesu abwera kwa sikora pansi ndiponso kulibea kupokelera na kumvomera kuti uyu ndiye mpulumusi.
Amen.
Yesu akaniwa na watu wake pomwe anabwera kuzapera pa sikora pansi. Joseph akaniwa na mabrothers womwe anabandwa kuli tete wao wose. Ingati kuli mtu anakara umoyo mbaipo opatulika. Kulingana na Yesu ndiye pia uona kuti Joseph anaka. Leka uone nikupeleke pamono pamono. Ukamba Jacob wakamba kuti uyu mwana ni mukonda. Uyu mwana namusokera jacket. Uyu mwana aoneka bwino. Areta report ya bwino kwa ine. Wakasokoreza kuja. Eve ndiye eka pakati pa bale ake. Omwena kwalisa kuti communicate na mtara. Kumuuza kosa mabele zili. Uona Yesu omweni konda ine Mungu achitira umboni noti yakapisira noti mumbari but pa public kukamba kuti ndiye mwana eka omwe anikondugeresa ine so ari yese azamba uyo saza ona chondongeko koma sankara ndi moyo osata jepe uone Jacob akamba kuti uyu mwana ni mukonda maningi because ni mwana wokukuru kwanga pali drama inabenyeka pali Joseph na Benjamin.
Amen.
Last time inalalikira pali utaito yeye kamba kuti iye ari kupulumuka sagula utenga Benjamin ni last born, Joseph ni mukuru wa Benjamin kuti uziva kuti pali chigawo china chomwe Joseph aitana Benjamin kuti mwana wangu.
Amen.
Tilipofoza ti uyu utenga ukausakira pa YouTube uzaupeza omwe apurumuka sabu na utenga so ingati una nduo mwazo wao na apurumuka utenga songa kulisiwe so Yesu achitira umboni kuti ndiye mwana eka omwe nikonda mwana uyu mumvereni because iye omwe amumba sazafa koma azankara na moyo osata. Amen.
Amen.
Siko motiendela pamozi niverekele liko ni John 17 verse 5
John chapter number 17 verse number
5
and how, O Father, glorify thou me with thy own self with the glory which I had with thee before the world was.
Nifuna mubwese mumelenge pamono kuri bethu kuno kamba
John 17 verse number 5 and now, O Father, glorify thou me with thy own self with the glory which I had with thee before the world was.
Ninali kupasa chisanzo last time ukambela chako wakamba kutini mwana waku ukuru kwanga yeti kusogoro kuliwina ango Joseph Ankara ni chisanzo cha Yesu Kristo mwe alikupwe Yesu Kristo tima punzisa kudela na kudela kutindie mungu mweo.
Amen.
Diposo die chiambi tichi malisi ukamlangana uyu mtu alipe kuti mbago wake uliso unabwera wapelama anali iko andi Ankara kwa kuyayaya alipe timalisi sana kambela Jacob alikamba kuti ni mwana wa ukuru kwa Joseph then apaombela Yesu auza matate wake kuti ni kwezeni mulipasa ulemelelo omwe nali nao nilinda inu kuchokera pachi yambi example ye nai saru paka sarasi time ni akuti kambili kambili tikaponsa kuti Yesu Kristu ni Mulungu ndiye tate wa mazitati bantu wa makana siku tani wachita wa ilia wa makana. Ok wali akamba kuti ni kweze ni diponso ni kweze ule mele la utawamwe nari nao ni kalini Mulungu ndiye anabwera pasikora pansi.
Amen.
Chamene anachita ni kusia ule mbelero anazipatula iye eka.
Amen.
Na soma chitu chamene ni kapatule kupa mwono kuchitira kuchitira mtu wewele mwama fana sign ok apostol wisdom kapepa kemu inako ni kakuruwa ni ngambile ni kwa ok likani selese kamene ya kanza kukeserani. Uyu ni Mulungu so. Kwa sababu mtu mbosa anarali kila because unga chibecheka kili kukamela kaka ero watu wamesha kwati. Pastor si anarali kila ti pepa ni Mulungu. Ah, nikumbera bosi. Ni example. So, uyu ni Mulungu. Vera na chita. Uchimbo pazikora pasi wachuruka. Ndipo sababu na kupromosa watu wake. Asababu promosa kwaje? akapera mabeda aliriso vantu vakufa ziko isunguluka kumwamba kusunguluka vose kuononge.
Amen.
Okay, sanga pere soma mene aliri
tisiye ulemiriro usare ulemiriro
vantu vasaononge iwe pita ukapuru musema izaenda panji ufunika kupandwa muli maria tupitikalikonza kudala lilimo muti wewe nabo chapa. Okay, maria ina mimba mwana wapandwa mwana labda gwezeze pepi ni wakuu batiweze mufule ya tupia meneja nanabisa amaja. So ipensi ya ikamba kuti nifuna mwibele nye maji kwa mwini
ndipo tsopano atate inu lengejezani ine ndi inu noka ndi ule melero umeni ndi nao ndi inu lisinangale ziko la pansi.
Ok, very good. Ah, ambira kuyo chokela usogoro naneka kufuti atate nasiriza chito yuko muna lituma romba bwezani ulemeo wameni karitao ziko la pansi karibira pangifwe kumwamba kwa libeko lengefwa Yesu kule mirono minaka abwele na mfu glory.
Amen.
I kubwele wakara a kubwele na mzankara tatu wamele uja notu uja wamele kudari kumeyamba mpano pasiko na panzi notu uja wamele kutimuka batili wana wapara matapa chote ama ana pere na masa kuhilika tia uja wana kuhuza mose kumonti sinai kutusa pendele pafupi uzafa.
Amen.
So kamera kama kuti kweze nifuna urambura chani musokole chote vyatenge wana mabrothers wake ndiponso wachitosekerera kuti abwera orota abwera orota abwera orota tizamuona kuti viroto azavirotera kuti siku ya leo viroto azavirotera kuno kusanga kuno ndiponso chinabwera chitika ni chani Afrika chabe teti mpaye mfano ni tano mwa paye wana mabrothers wako kamereka paye kwa soba paye ni Yesu mwa ya mwira kwa sikora panzi sawa paye wana watete wake akamba kutiba antuwe ufuno prumusa wafuni na kutiba kupaye because ndiye wa antuwe mwe wangara wale kupaye mkosa ni kwa mkosa ni chimbili chako hiyo.
Amen.
So chote papu ya muyuta Afrika wapeze mabrothersi wake wali kuletera mkosa chenti upayo yufana theni rumbe kukara mkuu pari mabrothers akamba kuti ama ii blood ni yatu isi tisa upaye tia niti mponye mungoti tika mponye mungoti umu chawa ama gazi lake ilisiri ipari ife bati tika paya tika kisamozi wake ichi zichisaoneka pwi manje ona oti saupai tukoma tichite kwati tumponyo mgodi Yesu safu nika Joseph safu nika upai wana mabrada siwati why safu nika upai wana mabrada siwake ya tayi chifuwa chakuti Joseph ni chifuili mbili ilo Joseph akafa chabe kupyorela mmanja kwa mabrada siwake chilimonga watenga mtangoza kumaraiti ero wasikumalizo pachoka spaki Joseph chireka kukara chingili mbili chikara mtu wa mene omwe afunika kufa.
Amen.
So dasa wana rumbe na kama kuti tisa mpaye oyu mtu tetu mpaye oyu mgonu mwazazi mbela eka. Ok, nishisuna mpaye kweshe letani mpeni tenti mpaye haa msabaye mponya ni chao mgondi mulibe banzi mulibe voku ujia zazi fera yeka mwameno Sara, so get tipo. Utenga batamiwa. walibena mochito na mupamono. Ndiye dry ground iyo mwe mtenga chote mpuponya hapo. Kutama choka muja. Aze na ulemelelo diposo. Alete moyo pakati. Pai. Soma mucho sa mnyama ta. Chunda haka mba kutaa. Ndiyara mazirikuwa kwino. Kuchila kutaa fero. Ayama atatirina katundu pa. Simunga fune kwa mfana huu. Nisingati. Haa, sisi kwa cha chape mkati pasi. Sisi kwa cha ashua. Kuna nipenda discount. Haa, tenga ni chape huyu mtu miende nae. Gaisi, sisi kwa cha hii. Anyway, ata sarako na ka ngwe. Kuchila kutafe huu. Kazi! Uyu mnyama ata, sanga pengu mkote. Akafira muja, ankariraki Yesu wa meni. Popeza ni chifiri mfili, afunika kuwuka, kuchoka muja, diposo, akulisipo aende. Kwenye aende kwe akulisipo, Joseph. Ndiye kwenye aende kuka kwezetwa. Ndiye kucha kwenye aende kwezetwa, wata upangira maraya ya pepo, kaya pepo mchichewa mchani. Ata kwenye pahosa aende azunguruka, kukara wala angali azuri, ura ikipi yorose, ana kwezetwa. Ndiye pajepe uona Yesu auka kwa kufa. Mari, afika maria pabuna ta wakupa tuta wakusa ni kuhile. Nikalipe kufika kwa hati. Ana taimu yomwe munga mkuhile. Na taimu yomene sunga mkuhile. Ingati alina glory akwela so. Sunga mkuhile. Ukufa pabene hapa. So ukawona Joseph achoka mumukoti. Aenda mamukulisa. Kuja kwewa na mukulisa njeko menaendo kweze. Tiwana Yesu Kristu. Ali kuhuka kwa kufa. Nikoso akauka kwa kufa. Salo la watu kumuku ya pomwe pata. Kufikira. Ata mgerira kwa tate. Nikoso akwanilise. Kutichita. Chapende muna nituma nikashite pasikora pasi. Ninakwanilisa ninachita. Amen. Ziko mwanizo wa tiende la mamosi. Na chitrati tamange mwatsatane tzatane. Mwanyika ni hili hapa. Awayama atawata siliza kukulisa uimwana aenda. Vedi chakete inasara na wevi. Kumuka otenga wa siku ya ele otika mbakuti. Ni chakete ya Joseph ya mitu mbitu. Awayama ata wanasara na chakete. Jacket ya zaita nao chani. Hakuti jacket ya funika hakuti tiike umakazi. Tikaika umakazi. Ero tiende nao mudala. Mudala tika mwoneza jacket ya ina makazi. Leti samu ya oti mwana uyu. Uyu mwine wa jacket alumi wana vinyama vamu sana. So natenga kwa jacket hii. Kutika pena mungaisi mudala jacket. So wanambini sana kama utaha nizona 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 nizona. Chuta wakulisa mwana na makopi. Ukasiriza upika posa ya kuti tenti tenge tenge tike umagaziti pere ke mdara azavome. Ukaona Chuta akulisa Joseph. Uzi wakutana akulisa Yesu ni nani? Amalepedwe ya baipo ya mawafu. Chuta akulisa Joseph. Uziwa kutana kulisa Yesu nida. Timu zivati.
Amen.
Ingati sumu ziwa uzaida ukasaki na umarema. Nima Chuta Chuta chape. Tia Chuta iwoza kulisa uine. Niza kulisa ikuno. Tia tikawa. So tika kamba kuti Chuta Chuta. Tika kamba kuti Joseph Jesus. Nima JJ. Kulipe bosi ya. Kulipe difference ilipo. Sanga kareja me Jesus because ni chibiri kubiri. So uzakara Joseph. Wea kwa uzakara Jesus. Iwe uzakara Juda. Uzakara Juda sisikari yote. Nisocha bebie. Baki cheti kwele na kuno ni chani. Ni kukuzimisa. Kutuka mgera chakati. Usayope. Chinangura Yesu. Uka mgera chakati. Usayope. Chinangura Yesu. Because Bible inalembewa mumapenda kuti tizimise ni zivise kuti Yesu kuti umupeze poka apo iye atazivumburusa eka kwa iwe. So akulisi wa mnyamata jakete inatengewa na nyamata wanakuya kosa ilo kawana wakuya kosa wake samwasi ndiposo kapila kwa joto kuya mendo kai magazi yama choka maningi mkaifuramisa so tengani jakete ikaria kesani basi kuito tia magazi pa jakete kuito ono taa pamanja tiristi itenge ni jaketi teni nayo kuli mudara kiposu wanafika kuli mudara no muone sa mudara jaketi mwaisi iwai mudara kuilanga na jaketi ii jaketi naisi iwai mwini wa jaketi arumu wana kinyama vamosa mudara kuti vomvara meza anava anana kiposu na kufita ya na kumkara mudara analila mwana wanga umini konde sisa mwana umina tungina jacket amwalira koma wanyama atawalari kuzima kutia mdara uyolalira bagazea alira niyambuzia si mtu mtu waenda kiyikipto wamona mdara 7 days alikare alira mwana wake anaye mende kutima wakati kusima kutia hama matutika neke kutia kamba kama gazi ya miambuzi ya dara saazati ya batisetia ntisiti ya chepa eti sabuli mbikisi jepa mende uona kuti why jakete ya kwea kuli mutala na magazi okay. Tafika pari utenga watu romba na nina nama uti jakete romwe muli kuhona ili nitumbilake Yesu Kristo nitumbilake Yesu Kristo jakete romwe muli kuhona nama nami tundi mitundosi anasia nami nikuna romba muli perika kuliva embe nipelekele kuli Hebrews chapter 10 Roma ya mbile mbavesi ya kea fumi ende nayo hapo tiwone kutitumbi nili itili nari kukambi wapa
Hebrews chapter 10 verse number 4 for it is not possible for the blood of bulls and of goats should take away sins wherefore when he cometh into the world, he said, sacrifice an offering thou wouldest not, but a body hast thou prepared me.
So go take kuti mwazi wa kosa ukachose uchimbo pa antu pa zikora pansi koma atate mwakoza tupi ili ndiye tupi ija lomwe Maria anabereka uchimbo uli pasikora pansi ukambera ligamba kuti malaya ya Joseph nitupira Yesu Kristo uziva ingati kuli mtu azofunika kutenga wana miara pa first kuchilamburo cha Mose sembe wanagwira Joseph na kutema kumpera cha fara malaya ya mbele yake wani chifukwa cha kuti ukambera ligamba Leviticus 19:19 ikamba kuti siku loletwa mtu kuvala chovala kapena malaya ina mitundu yosiana siana.
Amen.
So ukaona wapara blue apo wapara black iwe kuja kutendwa na miara ufe because wachora lamuro ya Mose but Jacob apangira mwana lamuro yote Jacob apangira mwana jaketi ya kuti kwanza kumupaisa okay jaketi isi kupaisa uyumwana ndiye chikuru musochomwe chikuza kusogoro kumitundu mitundu yosiyana. So imana ambara jakiti ya mitundu mitundu because alina mission yonza promusa mitundu mitundu yosiyana. Amen.
Amen.
So tupilo mwema niko zera ine pasikora pansi itiyo tupi lomwe lifu ni kakukesa mwazi itiyo tupi lomwe mwo na masoja maroma ziwaja wangali kukora na mkondo wa bila mkondo wa bora itiyo tupi lomwe benda mnazi wana munga dimenteta mnali kumeya mbama so itiyo tupi lomwe inu benda yes. Siku ya leo bali chita mwema na bila Yesu pa utanda wenda sali kuiona anapitiliza kumenya mbama so muli Yesu so pa akamba jani akutia liu kukusaidi pa wakati kutunya mata na leo so wani ni kama maote sembe watu wanari kuziba kutila nengu rungwa yofia diposo chito ya mwenga na kuhila kwa kutenda kulime pasikora pasi na kare kukua mbaga na kufurika kuhikwani za kuhikwila niebe yeka sembe tipa lalikira utenga kulinda na mwene afunira mwini wa utenga kutiti ularikile. So jakete ya Joseph ni tupi la Yesu Kristu lumweni inu muna parola.
Amen.
Lumweni inu muna likumenya na mikwapu lumweni inu muna likumenya mipaka mwamanga yura kumeso kumenya mkonyo. Jacobo potunga malaya ote ni mzimu wa Mulungu omwe unangena mwadiye kuti ateke mbali ndiponso akale pa chigawo cha Mulungu iye omwe atuma mwana wake pasikora pasi kuzapera wapi. So chisanzo chichokera pa kutunga malaya yali na mitundu yosiyana siyana because uenda ukapromosa mitundu yosiyana siyana tupilako litaboo leo bada wa Mulungu kampira kuti Mulungu anabwera pasikora pansi Mulungu anabwera pasikora pansi ndingayu singete muyo kamba kuti nomo so Mulungu pasikora pansi pamusaa kwana nomo cha bada unabwera ombera ti anabwera pasikora pansi chilikonga watenga ine mamele nilipa ero wakabati cheti mungenese mkakopo kakopo kamele kata kembu mamwela drinki kata wakambanya bata uyu mnyamata cheti mungenese cheti mkakopo ero wakungenesa mamele mucha ero wakwela wafana nifuna ukanize chape kutunga mbele buwaji kakopo ni kangono maniki kaku tichenga nuli na bombe ya papu ino so ukamera kakara mwai wenoti wakara mulike ukaona Yesu Philippians chapter 2 Philippians chapter 2 hindiye besi ya mene watu wapanga drama na hivi ama ikona pati sembe niwena sembe wama angara na maidi ya kuti wakani za so kuti abatizo Mulungu kuboro kwana pasikora pansi ba si chitu cha pafupi ya
Philippians 2, I'll start from verse number 5. Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who being in the form of God, thought it not robbery to be equal with God, but made himself of no reputation, and took upon himself the form of a servant, and was made in the likeness of men. And being found in the fashion as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient unto death, even the death of the cross.
Sure.
Wherefore, God also hath highly exalted him and given him a name which is above every name, that at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee should bow, of things in heaven and things in earth and things under the earth.
Manjire okamvera sokuti pamene pachurikwa zina ra Yesu Kristu ivi vikuvuze vika kugwada pansi. Doesn't matter uri pansi pamanzi, doesn't matter uri pati, ukamvera chape zina ra Yesu ufunika kujenjeka umendo so kuti zina rakambiwa iri si amen. But lero tinakhala chosomeresa Yesu kuzichepesa Mungu kalenga wa zonse iye wamene sakwana pasiko ra pansi kamba ka iwe na ine anazichepesa akamba kuti kuzipanga kuzikonza kubwera muumanthu mwamene sanga yenere kuti abwerewa zankhani ndiponso akasiriza kuzichepesa kubwera muumunthu sanaphere apo anazichepesa kuchira munthu kuti iwe naine tikwanise kumumera chipaka so anazichepesa kuchira munthu ndiponso noti kuphera apo kuzichepesa na paimfa yakuti anagonja kufikira afa akasiriza auka Mulungu amukweza pomwe ali kumukweza amuvalika zina yakuti kuitomora so ifunika kukhala chinthu cholembesa kwa ine kukuyofya so kuti aa tifuna kukamba zandani pano ukamvera chepa kuti aa tifuna kukamba za Yesu ufunika kukhala sopa kukhazikika mtima kutekanja so kuti aa izina yomwe tifuna kukamba wana wa Mulungu si zina yongochula paliponse aa ni zina yoyofya misasa ya nyau yosiyana siyana ndimakuona kuyizinga teme yakuti msasa wa nyau because kumisasa ya nyau vimachitika ni vambii viwaya kuja vamakazini nkuku vangake zilibe soti vakaenda kunyumba vakudya zilibe soti futi so vivonse vimachitika kumisasa wa nyau so ndierizoniwa inimakuona kuyizinga teme yakuti misasa ya nyau uku misasa ya nyau komwe takhala tiri kuyenda koti ndiye utenda omwe vakuphunzisani wakuti vakaverenga Mose vachoka mona Yesu Kristu koti ndiye utenda omwe vakugesani wakuti vakaverenga masalimo vachoka mona Yesu Kristu koti ndiye utenda omwe vakuphunzisani wakuti vakaverenga vaneneri vachoka mona Yesu Kristu ingati utenda omwe mumamvera si wa Yesu Kristu komwe mumakonda kuyenda muzive kuti mwamisa vesi vesi ili pa John chapter 17 vesi ya 3 mwamisa ivesi because ivesi ndiye ina chipulumuso chanu inu ivesi amene ikamba kuti moyo wosatha ndi uyu kuti vakaziva inu Mulungu noka wachonati ndi iye Yesu omwe munamutuma ntchito yathu nkalanga ti ise mazibusa ndi yozivisa nkosa kapena inu Yesu mu Bible ukasegura Bible so wampeza uk basengura Bible so waombeze. Ukaradacho chiga kumanja kwako. Chaku tiga kare wata sabira zanja siku yale. Uli na chiga kumanja kwako. Chiga cho saba. That's why you wanna see you ni mtara. Akaribe kufa. Ausi wana murugu kuti. Ufunika kuona chipuru muso. Yesu abadwa. Wapita naye Yesu. Kakalika bebi kuchechi kutu waka mutarize. Simeoni akwira mwana wabadwa kumanja kwake. Ndiposo achitira umona akamba kuti Mulungu wanga chipurumuso nachiona. Ndiposo nachigwira kumanja mwanga. Pembeza nachigwira kumanja mwanga chipurumuso ichi. Nirole nipumbule. Iwo ungaipembele pembele yaso siku yale. Kutia chipurumuso nachiona. Reka nifee maji. Pukaa kuwata nkaraja chipurumuso chozama. Wankaraja full information umanja mwako. Then ufika palemo ya kutuleka kuyopa infa. Mutukuza kari za infa so. Una munga joki majani. Why? Ukara na full information ya chipurumuso. Chako umanja mwako. Chomele Yesu anatipasa hivi. Nisiri za utenga wanga. Kukusiri sani kuti. Jakete. Elchosefi. Ya mitundu mitundu. Mitubi. La Yesu Kristu. Lomeri jamuna kana muli kubora. Muli kumbenya konyo. Muli kushota. Muli kukwapula. Niponso. Kama kami kwapu hii. Takwani za kuhili na siku ya leo. Ise macheta osi. Ise amitundu. Kuli tilalikine utenga wa Mulungu. Mucho ona. Di mucho onati. Amen.
Amen.
Mulungu akutafuteni. Pomwe mulikulingani na utenga. Utenga wa Mulungu.